Take the old and used paper and start cutting them into strips or small pieces of paper. Add water to the pieces and soak it for 1 to 2 hours. After 1 to 2 hours, grind the paper with water to obtain a pulp-like structure. You will need a container, a strainer, and make sure that the strainer fits in the container, water, the pulp, some colors which are optional, and a sponge or a rough cloth. Take the desired color of your choice and add the color in another container and add some pulp to it to make it a colorful pulp. Make sure that you do not add color to the water instead of the mixture, otherwise you will not get your desired color. Take some water in the container, put the strainer on it and add the pulp on this strainer and not into the water. Now mix the pulp with water with the help of your hand or any other tool you like. Then wait for the pulp to settle on the strainer and then pull the strainer out of the container. Take a rough cloth and put the strainer on it so that the pulp side is facing towards the cloth. And then on the back side, take a sponge and soak the water from it. Then lift the strainer. After the paper has dried, remove a bit of the paper from one side and then flip the cloth and then remove as shown. Firstly, we are going to make an envelope. So for that, take your handmade paper and fold it from three sides as I am doing here. Now cut the fourth side in a triangular shape. Now cut the top of the right and the left side in a straight line. Now cut the center part of the two sides in a straight line. Now cut both the rectangles into triangular shape as shown. Fold the top part to make it an envelope shape and stick the sides. Now take any colored paper and then take the markings of your envelope on it and make sure that the markings are smaller than the envelope. Draw a line from the vertical marking to the second end of the paper. Now what you need to do is fold the paper in half from the horizontal marking and then mark where the paper ends and then cut that piece. Now take your handmade paper and mark the borders of the square paper which we had made and then tear the paper with your hand so that we get a paper in an uneven manner. And make sure the paper which we are tearing is smaller than the size of the square paper. Now stick it to the paper. This is a totally optional step. I am decorating it by drawing some flowers. You can also decorate by adding some stickers or photos of your mother. Here I am writing Happy Mother's Day. You can decorate the inside of the card with some stickers. Here I am writing it as a letter. You can also write quotes on it and stick some stickers and pictures. I am decorating it by adding some hearts. Now put the card in the envelope and seal it with a sticker or anything you like.